Hello students, in this question we have multiple questions, and for the first part of the question, the idea that the body